Hi everyone, my name is Puyan Jamshidi. I'm assistant professor in the University of South Carolina. The thing that I really like about Piazza is that students can ask questions and other students can answer those questions. I sometimes answer those, but I would basically let other students to engage and answer those questions, because I found out that the students can learn from their peers more efficiently than us as educators. The new tool that I started to use during this transition was basically Blackboard Collaborate Ultra for live lectures. It was also good because I could annotate the slides. So this was kind of a thing that the students liked, the annotation of the slides, because I've been using my iPad for presenting the slides and discussing specific examples in whiteboard, right? So in normal classes, we had Blackboard, so we could use it for basically discussing examples. With my graduate students, we use Slack a lot, especially not only me connecting with the student, but also student connecting with each other so they can help each other in their research. We use Zoom and also Skype for weekly meeting, individual meetings. So I meet my students individually. Also on Friday, we have a reading group. So we use Zoom for that. So still, also from this week, we have virtual coffee hour. Yeah, so I decided to have this virtual coffee hour because I thought probably we have less social engagement, and this virtual coffee hour, I hope that this intervention become useful for us, at least from my side.